Welcome back. Shalom Fitness family. It's your girl Snoopy Lee coming at you with another fitness tip. So I hope everybody's been staying motivated, dedicated, and consistent. Consistency is key always. So making sure that we're sticking with it and maintaining it is always a big must. So make sure we're eating right, making sure we're drinking plenty of water, and making sure we got a daily routine or weekly routine. Something that we can stay motivated and consistent on. So the first week, we did a lot of cardio. Cardio is always the best way to help you lose weight and get that metabolism going, get that heart going. And then next, we're working on core, everybody's biggest thing that they want to lose the stomach, get rid of the love handles and that little muffin pouch. So stick with me with the cardio, then stick with me with the core. After the core, we're going to start doing high intensity, and then we're going to add weights to it. So stay motivated, stay dedicated, stay consistent, and get back with me after this.
Move to the beat. Let's ride up, throw it out and bang. Move to the beat. Move to the beat. Let's ride up, throw it out and bang. Move to the beat. Move to the beat. Move to the bang. Move to the beat. Move to the beat. Move to the beat. Throw it out and bang. Move to the beat. Move to the beat. Move to the beat. Move to the bang. Move to the beat. 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 Move to the beat.